we just call them head charts. They're just like if you went to a jazz club, they're just the melody, the chords, and then we play. And this is one, some people call it Blues in the Closet. We call it Chewy Bacon Blues. And it's going to feature Lawrence McDonald on piano, Colin on vibes, Zach on guitar, and Garrett on tenor saxophone. Not necessarily in that order.